There's a beautifully recently renovated move-in ready home located in Castle Pines Village, about 15 minutes south of the Park Meadow Shopping Center. This lovely home has three bedrooms and three baths, with just over 3,300 finished square feet and an attached three-car garage. It sits on a lot that backs to open space and has special views of Cherokee Ranch. When you step into this home, you enter into the foyer with the living room just beyond. Notice this room features a tall ceiling with crown molding, and you'll love the gas fireplace with travertine tile surround. What you'll notice most in this room are the special views of Cherokee Ranch. Beyond the living room, you come to the great room with the gourmet chef's kitchen to your right. The kitchen features a breakfast bar, and you'll love the unique vaulted ceiling here in the kitchen and family room. The kitchen boasts high-end appliances throughout, as well as country-style cabinets. And there's a breakfast nook in this kitchen that takes advantage of the wonderful views. Adjoining the kitchen is the family room. The family room has another gas fireplace with room beside it for your entertainment system. And there's a door off the family room that leads out to the oversized back deck. What a wonderful place to gather or have a barbecue. And of course, you can take in those unobstructed views of Cherokee Ranch. On the opposite side of the living room is the highly coveted main floor master retreat. The master bedroom is quite large with a vaulted ceiling. It also features yet another gas fireplace. And there's a separate door off the master bedroom out to the back deck. The five-piece master bath features dual sinks, a deep jetted soaking tub, and glass-enclosed shower. Next, let's head down to the lower level, where you'll find a rec room. As you can see, part of this room is reserved for watching a movie or the big game. There's also space down here for a pool table. And you'll also find a wet bar on this level as well. If you want to entertain outside, the covered lower patio is great for entertaining throughout much of the year. You can also step out to your backyard and the open space. There's so much more to see in this home, you'll want to come visit it in person. Please call for a private showing. You'll be glad you did.